Anybody throw anything at me on stage, right? So whatever come through that block of ice at me, make yourself fucking known now, because we can have it outside, just you and me. So whoever it was, somebody knows who it was in here. Yeah. So you really want to have some big balls, I tell ya. Because I'll go home and this lot will fucking deal with you. You can put your hands up and admit it and apologise, whoever it was, and I'll crack on with the night. It's pretty dangerous doing what you're doing in here, I tell ya. Anyway, so what we'll do, we won't hang him just now. If it, whoever it was knows who it was, we'll crack on with the night. We'll have a nice time. But if I fucking catch you, whoever it was, be sleeping well in your bed tonight. All right? Anyway, let's go from this part here. First felt a fist, and then a kick. I could now smell their breath. They smelt hot pubs, and one was scrubs, and too many rugby eating. My life swam around me, took a look and drowned me in its own existence. Said I was down So I'm getting over it. I'm trying to get over it.